Nongeye kubifuriza gukomeza kugira ibihe byiza nshuti bakunzi b'Imanuro TV. Ninjiye muri studio nitwa Rukundo Emmanuel nje kubageza amakuru ari kuvugwa muri aya masaka. Reka tuze kubabwira ko rero turaza kwibanda ku ngingo z'ingenzi zikurikira. Turaza kubabwira ko Umurambo wasabye amazi yo kunywa mbere yo gushyingurwa. Turaza kandi kubabwira ko Irubavu polisi y'u Rwanda yafashe abantu babiri bakekwaho gukwirakwiza urumogi mu baturage. Naho mu karere ka Bugesera aho abagabo batanu bakurikiranyweho kubaga imbwa z'abaturanyi. Turaza kubabwira rero byinshi kuri iki gikorwa cyo kubaga imbwa, ndetse tubabwire niba ntawe zahitanye. Umushoferi rero yagonze umuturanyi ari kwambukiranya umuhanda ariruka, nyuma aza kumenya ko ari sebukwe. Turaza kubabwira ko mu yandi makuru witwa Sharifa wari umugore wa Jay Polly yamaze kwambikwa impeta n'undi musore. Naho kandi abasirikare bakatiwe gufungwa imyaka 10 kubera kwica abagore n'abana. Ahanga turaza kubabwira ahariho. Turaza kwerekeza mu gihugu cy'u Burundi tubabwire ko hashize igihe Brigadier General Atanazi Kararuza yiciwe hamwe n'umuryango we, ariko ubuyobozi bw'igihugu cy'u Burundi burashinjwa kuba ngo nta kintu bwakoze kugeza magingo aya buhane ababigizemo uruhare. Mu gihe rero ngo abafite imyanya ikomeye muri leta y'u Burundi batungwa agatoki. Izi ni ngingo z'ingenzi amakuru agiye kwibandaho. Ngiye nitwa Rukundo Emmanuel, ndaje mu kanya tuyarambure yose. Uko narimaze kubibasezeranya, reka dutangire aya makuru mu buryo burambuye. Tubabwire ko Irubavu polisi y'u Rwanda yamaze guta muri yombi abantu babiri bakekwaho gukwirakwiza urumogi mu baturage. Abapolisi rero bo mu ishami rya polisi y'u Rwanda rishinzwe kurwanya ibiyobyabwenge ariryo NU bafashe abagabo babiri bakekwaho gukwirakwiza urumogi mu baturage barukuye muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo, aho bafatiwe rero ndetse banafatirwa muri Gisenyi cyangwa muri Rubavu bafite ibiro 10 by'urumogi bacuruzaga. Aba bagabo rero bafashwe mu karere ka Rubavu, bafatiwe mu murenge wa Kanzenze mu kagari ka Nyirabigongo. Umuvugizi wa polisi y'u Rwanda mu ntara y'Iburengerazuba yitwa CIP Bonaventure Twizere Karekezi yavuze ko aba bantu bafashwe biturutse ku bufatanye bwa polisi n'abaturage. Anasobanura uburyo bagiye bafatwa umwe kuri umwe. Ati hari umuturage rero wari ufite amakuru ko umwe muri aba bagabo acuruza urumogi, bityo rero yakoranye n'inzego z'umutekano zacu ndetse n'iza polisi. Duha makuru arambuye ko ajya muri Congo ndetse akajyanayo bicuruzwa by'amagendo, ibyo bakunze kwita gucoracora. Bityo rero twari tutarabasha kumufatira mu cyuho, ariko urumogi rutumye afatwa. Yakomeje rero avuga ko uyu wa kabiri we amaze gufatwa yemeye ko ari we waruhaye mugenzi we, ndetse ko ari we ujya mu gihugu cya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Congo kuzanayo urumogi. Umuvugizi wa polisi y'u Rwanda mu ntara y'Iburengerazuba yakomeje avuga ko abishora mu bikorwa bya magendo ndetse n'ibindi byaha babireka, kuko ubufatanye n'abaturage bazajya bafatwa, kuko ubufatanye ngo burahari babihanirwe n'amategeko. Ko yabakanguriye rero gushaka indi mirimo bakora ibateza imbere. Ati ruriya rumogi rubaruje kwangiza urubyiruko rw'u Rwanda, niyo mpamvu rero ubu abaturage bahagurukiye gukorana na polisi mu kurwanya ibiyobyabwenge ndetse n'ababikwirakwiza. Ati aba bafashwe rero uko ari babiri bahise bashyikirizwa urwego rw'ubugenzacyaha RIB ishami rikorera kuri stasiyo ya polisi ya Kanama kugira ngo bakorerwe idosiye. Aba bafashwe uko ari babiri bahise rero bajya gufungwa, bityo rero ingingo ya 263 y'itegeko nimero 68/2018 ryo kuwa 30 z'ukwezi kwa 8/2018 riteganya ibyaha n'ibihano muri rusange mu gika cyayo cya gatatu. Ivuga ko umuntu wese huko ukora uhinga uhindura utunda ubika uhundi ugurisha mu gihugu ibiyobyabwenge cyangwa urusobe rw'imiti ikoreshwa nkabyo mu buryo bunyuranyije n'amategeko habakoze icyaha iyo ngo abihamijwe n'urukiko ahanishwa igifungo kitari munsi y'imyaka 7 ariko kitarenze imyaka 10 n'ihazabu y'amafaranga y'u Rwanda atari munsi ya miliyoni 5 ariko atageze kuri miliyoni 10 ku byerekeye ibiyobyabwenge. Naho muyandi makuru reka duhite twerekeza kuri iyi nkuru ivuga ko mu karere ka Bugesera abagabo 5 bakurikiranyweho kubaga imbwa z'abaturanyi ndetse ubuyobozi hari n'icyo bumaze gutangaza muri aya makuru turi kugenda tubagezaho muri aya masaha. Mu mudugudu rero wa Heru akagari ka Nyakayenzi mu murenge wa Ngeruka mu karere ka Bugesera haherutse gufatirwa abagabo 5 bakurikiranyweho kubaga imbwa z'abaturanyi inyama bakazigurisha abaturage bazita ko ari izimpongo. Barimo rero abaturuka mu mirenge ya Mareba, Ruhuha na Ngeruka. Abafashwe barimo Pascal, Jimmy, Anastase, Samuel na Innocent bose bafite hagati y'imyaka 20 na 30 tatu nine y'amavuko. Bivugwa ko rero amakuru yuko bari abagabo babaga himbwa bibye abaturanye cyangwa abasanze zizerera hafi y'ishyamba rya Gako yatanzwe rero n'abaturage bari bamaze iminsi baba cungira hafi. Witwa Patrick Rwasa uyobora umurenge wa Ngeruka avuga ko bari yabafashwe ari insoresore zitagira ahantu hazwi zituye ariko zikorana. Rwasa rero yabyitangaza makuru ko bariya basore bafashwe ku cyumweru, aba barero bakaba barashyikirijwe urwego rw'ubugenzacyaha kuko ziriya mbwa babaga baba bazibye kandi ngo mu muco nyarwanda kurya imbwa ntibyemewe. Ati abo twafashe rero twabashyikirije ribu kuko bagomba gukurikiranwa icyaha cy'ubujura bw'amatungo ndetse wibuke ko kugurisha abantu inyama z'imbwa bakazigura bazita izimpongo ari ubushukanyi kandi no kurya imbwa umuco w'abanyarwanda. Abajijwe rero niba kugeza ubu mubaziriye haba hari uwo zaguye nabi, Patrick Rwasa umunyamanga nshingwabikorwa yavuze ko rero ntawe baramenya. Yagiriye rero inama abaturage yo kujya bagurira inyama ahantu hizewe bakareka kuzigurira ahantu babonye hose. Andi makuru, abasirikare bakatiwe gufungwa imyaka 10 kubera kwica abagore na bana. Abasirikare rero bane bo mu gihugu cya Cameroon bakatiwe gufungwa imyaka 10 kubera uruhare rwabo mu kurasa bakica abagore babiri n'abana babiri muri 2015. Ubu rero bwicanyi bwafashwe amashusho yakwirakwijwe muri 2018 yerekana aba bagore bapfukwa ibitambaro mu maso maze bakaraswa. Leta yahise rero yamagana aya mashusho iyita fake news cyangwa se amakuru y'ibinyoma, ariko nyuma iza guta muri yombi abasirikare 7. Iperereza ryakozwe na BBC Africa ryerekanye ko ibi byabereye mu gace kari mu majyaruguru ya Cameroon ndetse ryerekanye ko abasirikare 3 bakuruye imbarutso y'imbunda bica aba bagore. Muri iyo video rero abasirikare bumvikana bashinja aba bagore gufatanya na Boko Haram, umutwe witirira idini rya Islamu ukorera muri Nigeria ariko wakwirakwiye no mu bindi bihugu by'ako karere. Abarashwe barimo umwana muto waruhetswe ku mugongo wa nyina n'undi wigenza, bajyanywe rero mu muhanda w'ibitaka maze bapfukwa ibitambaro maso baraswa amasasu 22. Amashusho y'ibyabaye yababaje abantu benshi bayarebye mu bice bitandukanye ku isi. Naho muyandi makuru reka tubabwire ko umushoferi yagize gutya gonga mugenzi we ari kwambukiranya umuhanda ariruka nyuma amenya ko ari sebukwe amaze kugonga. Uti byagenze gute bibera keke? Umushoferi rero wo w'umugore witwa Fateha Begum Abdin ukomoka mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza yagonze umugenzi warimo kwambukiranya umuhanda muri zebra crossing cyangwa se andi haba uturongo tw'umweru abanyamaguru bambukiramo akomeza kwiruka, ariko nyuma yaje kumenya ko ari sebukwe yagonze. Uyu mushoferi rero wari warangariye kuri telefone ye yakoze amahano agonga sebukwe atabizi, ajyanwa mu bitaro arembye cyane ko nyuma yo kumugonga atigeze amwitaho ahubwo yirukanse arahunga. Uyu mugore rero yagongeye sebukwe ahitwa Harfield mu mujyi wa Manchester mu Bwongereza muri Gashyantare 2018, ariko yafashwe amashusho na CCTV kamera cyangwa se za kamera zo ku muhanda bituma polisi imuhiga bikomeye kugeza ubwo yamutagiye muri yombi kuri uyu wa 2022. Abde yagerageje kubeshya polisi ibinyoma byinshi byatuma adafungwa, ariko ntabwo bamukundiye kuko amashusho yamutamaje. Urukiko rero rwa Manchester rumaze gutangaza ko nubwo yabeshye cyane ariko polisi yashatse ibimenyetso bikomeye bimushinja kugonga uyu sebukwe yarangariye kuri telefone, ndetse cyane ko atigeze ahagarara kandi uyu yararimo kwambukira muri zebra crossing. Uyu mugore rero yabwiye urukiko ko atazi iby'iyi mpanuka, ariko nyuma yemera ko bishoboka ko ari we wayikoze, ariko yari yatagiye ubwenge kubera uburwayi bwa asthmata bwari bumumereye nabi. Kubera umuvuduko y'imodoka yari ifite rero yakubise uyu musaza w'imyaka 61 agwa kure, ndetse n'ikirahuri kirameneka. Uyu mugore rero yavuze ko iyi modoka itangijwe n'iyi mpanuka, ahubwo byatewe n'abajura bayimenaguye bashaka kumwiba telefone ye. Uyu mugore rero yahakanye ko atarimo gukoresha telefone, ariko abahanga mu kugenzura telefone basanze yarasibye ubutumwa 32 burimo nubwo yasibye agonga sebukwe. Uyu mugore rero ukora muri farumasi yahamwe n'ibyaha bibiri birimo guteza impanuka biturutse mu gutwara nabi ndetse no kubeshya ubutabera. Uyu mugore wagerageje kubeshya ubutabera no guteza impanuka yagejejwe imbere y'urukiko kwa gatatu icyumweru gishize ari kumwe n'umuryango we ndetse na sebukwe yagonze, ariko nyuma akaza gukira. Uyu mugore rero yakatiwe gufungwa amezi 18 nyuma yo guhamwa na biriya byaha bibiri ndetse agahagarikwa gutwara imodoka imyaka Dukomeje n'andi makuru turi kugenda tubagezaho muri aya masaha. Reka tubabwire ko witwa Sharifa wari umugore wa Jay Polly yamaze kwambikwa impeta n'undi musore cyangwa n'undi ugiye kumurongora. Mu makuru rero dufite uwitwa Uwimbabazi Sharifa wari umaze imyaka isaga 5 ari umugore w'umuhanzi Tuyishime Joshua uzwi nka Jay Polly yamaze gutangaza ko yinjiye mu rukundo rushya nyuma yo gutandukana n'uyu muraperi. Uyu mugore rero yashyize kuri konti ya Instagram ifoto igaragaza ikiganza cye cyambaye impeta, yongera ko ari mu rukundo by'ukuri. Ndetse kandi ikindi twababwira, Sharifa ntigeze atangaza izina cyangwa isura ry'umusore cyangwa umugabo wiyemeje kumwambika impeta akamusaba kumubera umugore. Uwimbabazi Sharifa na Jay Polly bamaze imyaka 5 babana nk'umugore n'umugabo, ndetse bafitanye umwana umwe w'umukobwa. Uyu mugore rero yaje asimbura undi witwa Nirere Afisa, nawe bafitanye umwana umwe. Mu rukerera rwo ku itariki enye kana 2018 nibwo Jay Polly yashyamiranye n'umugore we bararwana bikomeye, ndetse Sharifa akuka amenyo abiri. Icyo gihe Jay Polly yatawe muri yombi n'inzego z'umutekano araburana, maze itariki 14 kana akatirwa igifungo cy'amezi 5. Nyamara yarahakanaga ko atakubise umugore we, gusa nyuma yamaze muri gereza ya Mageragere amezi 5 ahita arekurwa. Kwa kabiri rero tariki ya mbere Mutarama 2019 nibwo Jay Polly yarangije igihano cye ararekurwa. Ubwo yaravuye muri gereza, Jay Polly yaganiriye n'abanyamakuru abamenyesha ko yishimiye kongera guhura n'umuryango we. Jay Polly abajijwe ibibazo binyuranye, ariko hageze ku kibazo cy'umubano n'umugore we Uwimbabazi Sharifa atangaza ko nubwo havuzwe byinshi ariko abanye neza n'umugore we. Yabajijwe kubivugwa ko yabasigaye akundana na Arine Inkumi yavuzwe mu minsi ishize ko yigaruriye Jay Polly. Uyu muraperi mbere yo gusubiza iki kibazo abanza gukubita agatwenge, ubundi ahakana aya makuru. Amakuru rero avuga ko aba mu muryango wa Sharifa bafataga Jay Polly nk'umukwe wabo kuko batasezeranye cyo kimwe no mu muryango wa Jay Polly bo nabo ngo nibafataga uyu mugore nk'umugore wa Jay Polly bongeye rero kubaka urugo urukundo rurasagamba ariko nyuma byongera gusubira irudubi biyemeza gutandukana burumwe agaca ukwe. Dukomeje n'ayandi makuru reka noneho tujye kuri ya nkuru ivuga ko umurambo w'umuntu wagize gutya usaba amazi yo kunywa mbere yo gushyingirwa uti byabereye ahagana he. Ibaze nawe rero kuri ibi bintu bisa n'igitangaza byabereye mu gace ka Ahero gaherereye mu ntara ya Kisumu ho mu gihugu cya Kenya aho abari bitabiriye umuhango wo gushyingura batunguwe no kumva umurambo wa nyakwigendera Denis Obiko usaba amazi yo kunywa mbere yo kugira gutya ngo wururutswe mumva ushyingurwe. Nkuko rero abatuye muri aka gace babitangaje kimwe mu bitangazamakuru byo muri Kinya nka Citizen ngo kuwa kabiri w'icyumweru gishize ubwo kabaga umuhango wo gushyingura nyakwigendera Denis Obiko bivugwa ko ngo yari yapfuye urupfu rukomotse ku mbaraga zidasanzwe bikekwa ko ari iz'umwijima sekibi cyangwa Satani. Bageze mu gihe cyo kururutsa umurambo mumva abanza kubasaba amazi yo kunywa. Mu gihe ishyingura rero ryajyaga mbere mushiki wa nyakwigendera ngo yaguye igihumure gitura hasi asaba abantu kujyana ikirahure cy'amazi ku isanduka ya musaza we. Abakuru rero muri kariya gace basobanuye ko nyakwigendera ari we wavugiraga muri musaza we. Bityo rero umwe mu bitabiriye ishyingura yagize ati yituye hasi ku butaka asaba amazi yo kunywa. Ijwi rero ntabwo ryari rye, ryari rya musaza we. Nyuma y'uko amazi agejejwe ku isanduka uwari wapfuye ngo yanasabye ko bazana umupira wo gukina nawo bakawushyira ku isanduku anahamagara mu mazina inshuti ze bakundaga gukina agapira mbere y'uko apfa. Nkuko wavuganye na KTN News yo muri Kenya yakomeje abitangaza ati nyuma yakise ahamagara inshuti ze ebyiri muri zo zahise zigaragaza zitera ishoti ry'umupira w'amaguru abandi barareba. Umusaza rero wo muri Kenya mu gace kitwa Nakuru ndetse uyu musaza akaba yitwa Ronaldo Ngari yavuze ko ibyabaye muri aka gace ari ibisanzwe bibaho muri gihe imyuka y'abakuru irakaye. Turi ku musozo w'amakuru yacu tubagezaho muri aya masaha ariko kubo tugikomeje kubana reka mbabwire mu yandi makuru ko mu gihugu cy'u Burundi havugwa urupfu rw'umusirikare ukomeye cyane. Mu Burundi rero Brigadier General Atanazi Kalaluza yiciwe hamwe n'umuryango we abafite imyanya ikomeye muri leta y'igihugu y'u Burundi nibo bari gutungwa agatoki. Icyo twababwira rero uyu muryango w'uyu mugabo Brigadier General Kararuza wishwe twababwira ko Kararuza yari umujyanama wa Vice President wa Repubulika y'u Burundi yiciwe kamwe n'umugore we ndetse n'umukobwa we imyaka ine ishize ariko ngo ababikoze barazwi kandi bafite imyanya ikomeye muri leta nk'uko uwari umurinzi we warokotse yabitangaje. Colonel Dieudonné Kwizera wari umurinzi wa Brigadier General Atanase Kararuza yabwiye itangazamakuru ko iyicwa ry'umuryango we akaba n'umwe rukumbi wabashije kurokoka iki gitero yemeje aya makuru mu kiganiro yagiranye na televiziyo Renaissance. Bityo rero bigaragara ko ngo rero yacikiye intoki ebyiri muri iki gitero akaba afite n'inkovu mu mugongo. Yavuze ko abasirikare batanu yabonye babagabaho igitero. Uwari ufite ipeti rikuru muri bo yari Captain Kibinda wakoreraga muri batayo ya Muzinda iherereye mu ntara ya Bubanza yayoborwaga na Lieutenant Colonel Senda aye Dismas uzwi nka Gafuni. Muri icyo kiganiro rero witwa Caporal Dieudonné Kwizera yavuze ko Joseph Niyonzima uzwi ku izina rya kazungu ari we wafashe imbunda nto ya pistori arasa General Kararuza utari wa gapfuye. Uyu kazungu rero ni umukozi w'urwego rw'ubutasi rw'u Burundi SNR, akaba rero avugwaho gushimuta no kwica batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bw'u Burundi. Mu gitondo cyo kitariki 25 mata 2016 nibwo Brigadier General Kararuza umugore we umwana we numwe mu bamurindaga biciwe mu modoka ya Toyota Land Cruiser, bityo n'itsinda ry'abasirikare batari bamenyekanye. Inkuru rero yababaje barimo Pierre Nkurunziza wari umukuru w'igihugu, cyane ko bivuga ko yari inshuti ye magara, gusa kandi abaketswe barimo Kazungu Lieutenant Colonel Sindaye nabwo bigeze babyemera, nta nubwo bigeze bigaragaza cyangwa ngo bakurikiranwe. Bakomeje rero imirimo y'uko bisanzwe. Ubundi buhamya rero Kaporali Kwizera bugiye hagaragara mu gihe umuryango w'abibumbye uherutse gutangaza ko nta kizere ufitiye ubutegetsi bushya bw'u Burundi mu gihe abakoze ibyaha birimo ubwicanyi kuva muri 2015 batigeze bakurikiranwa, ahubwo bakomeje guhabwa imyanya ikomeye no kwidegembya. Uyu ni wa musozo wa makuru nari nabateguriye muri aya masaha. Ndabashimiye cyane inshuti bakunze Impanuro TV. Reka mbashimire tuze kongera kubana mu makuru yacu ari imbere, ubwo ndaza kubanya bagezaho masaha ari imbere. Cyo nitwa Rukundo Emmanuel, Imana ibarinde kandi muhahe.